him. My mom said he was a rock star. I hope he's still a rock star. That'd be so cool. Yeah, rock star, rock on. I asked my mom why I've never met my dad, and she said because he left while she was pregnant with me. She said that he didn't want a kid. What kind of a dad wouldn't want to have a kid like me? I'm a perfect child. So yeah, I think I'm going to write to my dad, but I don't know where I'd send it to because I don't know where he lives. Mom, where does dad live?
He lives in the state pen.
What's that?
It's a place where they put all the bad people.
What the heck? My dad is not a bad person. One time I had a dream that I met my dad and he was really nice. In the dream, he bought me cotton candy and peanuts. It tasted really good. Yummy in my tummy. Oh my God, Judy's playing with her dad outside. What a freak. She's trying to act all cool. Judy thinks she's all that in a bag of chips. And I have a newsflash for her. She isn't. The only job I can picture Judy having when she's older is a swimsuit model. Because she has a nice body. Just like me. We're perfect for each other. Mom, how come we never visit Dad?
Because he's on death row.
What? I think that someday when my dad gets out of the state pen, him and my mom will fall in love again. I mean, it's okay just having a mom, but sometimes I just want a dad too. I want someone who can teach me how to play football and protect me from bullies. Whenever I see kids at school with their dads, it always makes me feel really sad. Dear Dad, this is Fred. I don't know if you remember me, but I'm your son. I really want to meet you and see what you look like. Please write back. Love, Fred. I hope he writes back.